so wieder im Workshop.
This is the?
Yeah, this is. This building was used for emperor to print the land and print the green in the Ming and the Qing dynasty.
Okay, it's the temple of heaven.
Yeah, print the green, G-R-A-N, green, okay. And the land.
28 pillars, no edge, no name, no nail, no model, cement, even no beams and colossus. You can see the big pillars in the hall. The big pillars filled with gold. You can see the gold flower on the pillar. And the middle of the hall, the type of background. And you can see two kinds of characters written on it. The left is my children, the right is Madame Li. The left and right side of the hall, you can see the sacrifice.
These are the sacrificing places of lamb, huh?
After the sacrifice ceremony, the sacrifice offering
will be
the snow and that's the plant.
Okay.
And the smoke, right?
Okay. Everything gone.
The tablet of God's words.
This still put.
The tablet of God's star, the tablet of the God of sun.
The blue background is the God of heaven.
Left and the right side was the ancestors of the emperor in the Ming and Qing dynasty. The ancestors of the
okay, so that is why they are all coming and playing, huh?
Yeah, the wall is blue.
This is the center of the earth, huh?
Yeah, the center of the earth. When the emperor stands on the top of the stone and speak, the voice will become louder and louder directly to the God of heaven.
कि सब जुआ खेल रहे हैं सब हर तरफ पोकर चल रही है